Wake up. Wake up!
Don't put me back as MJ. I don't want to play as MJ.
This might sting a little.
It might. What is up, guys? We're back with some more Marvel Spider-Man 2. We're heading back home to Mary Jane because Peter's now tired. So here we go.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
Looks amazing, MJ. Can't wait to read it.
Bruh.
Wait, you're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Wrangler.
Well, I guess you sleep by yourself. Oh, hell nah. Not tucking ourselves in, though. Peter's gonna sleep through all this?
They don't have that many guns.
Oh my god, I gotta play this MJ again?
Is my only shot. Where are you, Peter?
Hey, you've reached Peter. It's good enough.
I'll find it.
If they've got the front and back covered, maybe I can go through the basement. Please don't squeak. Thank you.
You don't think they're gonna be in the basement, though?
Pete's workbench. Web shooters?
Alrighty. Alrighty. We got that. Send in a second team. Full sweep of the house. Can we just like run though? There we go.
Should have set beasts around the house.
What's going on here?
Copy.
Let's see.
A body.
Stand by.
Do I actually gotta go through all these streets though? Okay, good.
Pete headed toward the next street over. Maybe I can cut through.
Who took out H2?
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. If we find anything in the house, I'll tell you.
Copy.
Looking into it. Found ya!
Oh my gosh, stupid as hell.
Who took out H2?
Unclear. Just stick to your areas. If we find anything in the house, I'll tell you.
Copy.
Stand by. I'm en route.
Why are y'all just posted at, like, everybody's house?
Hey! The hell's going on out there?
Please, don't
you tell me to shush!
Get inside. Stay quiet.
He's heading for the construction area!
Don't tell me to shush! Least favorite thing to do in games is do stealth. Oh, we got these bots to deal with too? Body all you want. I just hit a checkpoint, so.
Move in. Everyone ill. Stick to your boat.
How do I get to that house?
My hunters. You have been stalked by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider. When you find him.
Check it out. She's over there.
Oh, I'm dead.
We'll get you, girl.
I got a little too cocky there.
How do I get to that house?
My hunters. You have been stalked by that woman this whole night as you tracked the spider. When you find him,
it on you.
Damn, they know where I'm at.
And now she thinks she can make a human man.
It's a mistake to underestimate her.
I know what she is.
I'll get her.
I'm on her trip.
Have eyes on that house.
Cannot be.
Someone's taking us out.
Ich habe was gehört.
Where did he go?
Damn, right in the neck.
Peter, I need you to come.
Damn straight. Y'all came to my house while I was asleep, trying to kill me.
Go after him.
Sorry, I'm late. What the hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
I'm on it, MJ. I'm on it.
This is just like destroying everybody down here. Well, maybe because he's asleep, he's like actually like not in control.
He just threw a manhole cover at me.
Are you sure it was at you?
Pretty sure. He stopped outside the Queensborough tunnel. There are hunters everywhere.
I'm heading over there now. Don't let the hunters chase him away again.
You got it.
Move in position.
More sides.
Spider-Man, stop! What's going on? Talk to me! I thought he was just being weird before, but this is way different. It's like he's not even there.
Damn.
Miles, I need you to seal me and Pete in the tunnel.
What?
If I could just talk to him alone, I know I can snap him out of this.
You couldn't even talk to him when he came home.
Now, Miles!
that Harry? That oh, it's just MJ. That ain't Peter in charge, though.
I don't want to hurt you. Where are you going?
Oh, she really trying to get killed over this man. You're only concerned because you're in here, MJ. Yeah, dude is like just super aggressive.
Stupid. Pete?
Oh. Did it to himself. You're not scared to touch this alien?
I know you're still in there, Peter. You have to be.
It's like, yeah, it's still in here. That's not good.
Can you hold off the hunters for a little while longer?
I'll try.
Oh no.
Who's all left?
MJ, he wake up yet?
Miles? Hey. I'm waking up. Need more time.
MJ. Okay. Gotta get in there soon. After I finish with these guys.
Bigger than I thought.
Oh, I miss. Can't defend yourself in the air. There we go.
Oh no.
The crane won't respond.
The crane won't respond. Got him. Or not. Yeah, because I was like, where'd this construction worker come out of? Just came out of nowhere. Talked about Spider-Man. Crane, I lost control. Like, bro, where was you this whole time? Why didn't you leave when I was kicking everybody's ass?
Peace. Wake up. Wake up!
Don't put me back as MJ. I don't want to play as MJ.
This might sting a little.
It might. Sorry, we ain't mean it for real. Run, MJ, run. We're trapped in here though. Like, what? Where are we going? She did a whole slide with that shit. Stupid ass.
Hope you managed better than I did, Miles.
We searched the whole tunnel. He is gone.
For now.
He's like, we got the other spider.
But he will come to me soon enough.
You're not concerned as to why you're on a bench? Dude is happy as hell. He's like, I have my morning's coffee. You know, I can pay rent. Because now I can just bully my landlord?
How did I end up sleeping on a park bench? And why does it feel like I had the best sleep of my life?
We kind of did.
Dreams, though.
That sure is something. Damn.
Harry left another message.
We got that level up, though.
Pete, I really need that suit back. Dad's working on a new cure, but literally a trash. I don't know. Bring it back, please.
I wonder if Harry really needs the suit. I mean, if I keep it, the city's a better place. Everyone benefits.
Gosh.
Everybody wins when Spider-Man's at his best, right? And Norman's a smart guy. I'm sure he'll figure out a different cure for Harry.
I'm sure he will. But guys, I'm gonna end the video off right here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure you leave a like for the video. Helps with the video a lot. And also subscribe to my channel because it lets me know you enjoy the content you see right here. But with that said, stay sharp. Later.